You know, you can't put a price on the value of friendship, and our person of the week has turned friendship into a way to transform the lives of young ladies.
Our Glenda Lewis has more from his home on Detroit's East Side to introduce us to our Detroit 2020 person of the week.
When you walk into Kareem Muhammad's home, you realize quickly what matters most.
We are the Her Friendship Matters Girls.
What better way to change the world is by giving and using your friendship to empower other young girls to friendship.
And with connections on his heart, Kareem created an organization right in his living room called Her Friendship Matters that celebrates the positives and the power of female friendship.
The mission is to revive the moral sensitivity in women. You see a lot of reality shows today where women are on there fighting, going at each other, and that trickles down into the kids' heart. So we're just trying to change the narrative, trying to give a different direction on how women and girls should be looked at.
Kareem has this inspiring woman in the ring of friendship with him, one of boxing's most successful female managers, Jackie Callen.
You know, we just want to give them a fun day every month, something to look forward to, and we expect that they will keep their grades up, certainly not get involved in alcohol and drugs or premature sex, and we just want them to put aside all the bad habits, the cutting and the skipping school and some of the things that young kids in the city experience, actually kids everywhere.
The saying goes it takes a village, but as the Her Friendship Matters crew shows us, one strong bond can put a young lady on the right path to self-pride.
My oldest daughter, she's got pigmented birthmark, like a triangle shape in her hairline, and then she's got white spots all over her body. And a lot of kids make fun of her about it. Jackie has come along and she's kind of took her under her wing and gave her some advice and talks to her and let her know that it's okay.
You've seen it working.
Yes, I see a lot working with her.
And all of Kareem's work and inspiration for HFM comes from the bond he has with his mother, who showed him how having a strong female friendship can change a life.
Watching her go through what she went through is her struggles and being on food stamps and stuff like that and trying to take care of five kids in one home, and always those thoughts been with me forever.
Growing up and outgoing, had a deep heart, you know, always was willing to help somebody no matter who they were or what they were, you know, what they was doing in life. He was always there, willing to help. You know, he's just been a blessed child.
So, for creating Her Friendship Matters to bring girls together, Kareem Muhammad, you are our person of the week. And thank you for being a friend.
And being a person of the week can change people's lives and bring some notice to what I'm trying to do. It's a wonderful thing.